Hey, a white president. Messy kind of hair. Beautiful. War paint. Cause, you know, that's what we have. Off horizon, my face! Alright, well, this honestly took me 24 hours to get fucking playing. Computer is activated. All ISAT systems are confirmed online. What I had to take cover. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Okay, double test? That's annoying. Yeah, bitch. Never know when one save a lot. Northeast section commander of the division. Hey. Activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the near safe house where your little brother put out. I can do that. Hey, are you friendly? You look friendly.
Oh shit, oh no.
What? I'm just running around with a gun. Ain't like I fucking haven't done this before.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
She has an unusual name, I think. B to jump over.
You are now in the safe area.
Hey, check these babies out. Good. About time I got a safe area.
We're losing the soldiers. Riders made the troop. Of course, headed this way.
It's sweet.
I see someone else. Someone else got the call.
I got the call.
Activated at the same time as you. Part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened in the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel.
I think I've seen two guys from the first wave in the room.
More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone, anything that's going to help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling the situation with
swords. If you're looking for a hot spot, that's who you want to talk to.
Hot here.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status.
Hey, Blair. And equipment.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Nice. Alright. Let's go fuck some bitches up. I mean, that's just like any other American day, I guess, but whatever. Oh no, they still owe the food. I just talked to that guy, won't that be good enough clues? Yeah, worst is I gotta sell it, right? Or discard it, or whatever the fuck we do in this game. Alright, apparently I can't jump that. Okay, go through this door. Game's gonna make it difficult on me. Alright. Oh, B? Why did it change from A to B? Fuck my life, that's gonna get me confused. And probably killed. Welcome to. See, one in the chamber. Motherfuckers. You have ability skills. I do. I pressed the wrong button. Medical, send a recon post, set marks hostile for walls and cover. I don't know why, I just kinda like the idea of that. So I'm level 2 now. Yeah, I'm a badass. Credits, XP 1500. Alright, there's something there. Ah, there you are. Well, that makes sense. Sanitation doing the job. Oh yeah, bitches. Yeah, fuck you too. Brung around with a gun in my hand. God, he has some fucking stamina. How do I use my ability? Oh, it's just a smoke grenade. Ah, fuck. That's disorienting. That noise. Well, ow. My ears kind of hurt from that high-pitched screech noise. Is that Amy? Nah, I think we're cool. I think we're cool. Oh, I'm supposed to select a mission? God damn it. I was just gonna run to it. Ooh, shotgun. Hey, minimizing's what I do. Just ask my ex-girlfriend. Agent, those riders have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate. No more thing. You know, fuck shooting through a wall. Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Until I magically place this and then I get fucked over by hostiles. I knew this. Warning. Oh, I know who the... Hey, just taking care of business. Well, so am I.
Hey, this is...
wish I had grenades. Ah, so that's how it works. It's the grenade button. Better run, bitch. You a fucked motherfucker. There it is. Target is secure. No more hostiles detected. Great work. Hey, a protective mask. Oh yeah, bitches, level 2. Detective armor. Nice, nice. I could always use more armor. Nice. More protective armor. Nice. Better protected mask. And better capacity, nice. Look at all this shit I'm just finding, it's just conveniently a lot better. Well, whatever. Now I'm really buffed up, protected. So I like, doubled all my armors. Da 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 da. Shut the door. I actually knew about that one, so I was cheating. Like I said, it took 24 hours for me just to be able to play this fucking game. It's fuck my life. You know, this won't be a hot spot for dropping dead bodies. Or the ladder. That works too.
Slim pickings. Survival of the fittest, baby.
Looks like you brought some friends. And my ammo just, holy fucking shit, was that a shotgun?
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Nice. That was... Hold on. I wonder what's in there. Damn it all. Fine. Somebody was bitching to get out. Oh yeah, it was a hostage situation. Bye-bye.
Shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Ah, healing. Always nice. At least I assumed that was healing. Ooh, and I found a grenade. Nice! No, I didn't want to throw a goddamn grenade, you bitch.
Agent, excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
That doesn't sound nice. Or promising. Maybe I'll take another goddamn side mission, motherfucker. Probably, ooh, hello. Let's just hold on to this for now. Till I get some better armor. He's green. Hello, there's something here, isn't there? Maggots and brats? I don't know what that is. I love how we have no rules and like no regulations, but we have no budget as well. It's like, that's peachy. Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot that the circle was me. I thought that arrow was me. Yeah, I'm a badass, motherfuckers. Just like you. Except cooler. And more badassier. So who the...
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over.
I want to take off the lid if it's about to boil. Just saying.
Activated by Director 51. From what I've been
Next slide.
Got a hell of a selection.
It's all level. Oh wait, I am level 3. I don't have 128, but I can sell shit for 8. Wow. Man, I'm just raking in the money. And I'm gonna hold on to that because that's my shotgun. I have just enough for this thing.
Hey, you want something else? You let me know.
Yeah. 12.5 crit glitch. 12%. So not that much. A little less damage. A lot higher damage per second. A little higher rounds per minute. And same magazine. Alright. That's gonna bug me for a long ass fucking time. Now I know there is a dark zone, I believe it's called, from what I've heard. And they have the best shit, but it's all like level 30, and then there's like ranks and there and separate and who the fuck knows.
Hey, don't be pointing that at me.
I did it, bitch. Alright, we'll do the main mission in a second, but here is a side mission.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
That's kind of... Whoa, hello, where'd you guys come from? Not what I wanted to do, fucking shit. Reloading! Why do they have pistols?
Thank you.
Chris, motherfucker! I need to buy a midfield. Where the fuck did you come from, you little fucking bitch? You're right, I did all the goddamn killing. Oh, it's inside. Now I gotta secure it. Was that? I wish there was a red barrel. Was that bitch? Anything good, real quick? I swear I picked up stuff, I guess not. Okay, whatever. Keep moving. Okay, okay, you don't have to be a bitch. Hey, there's a book. Where's my skill point bonus? There's a book. sure you guys want to go up there? Oh, they have guns, I guess. Because everyone has guns. Can't get a good angle from here. Yeah, I took Alex, bitch. Warning, no respawn zone. Thanks for the warning. I appreciate that. Okay. And I got 2 med packs. I'm feeling like a boss. I think he's feeling pretty suppressed right now. Magic, motherfucker. Do I throw a goddamn grenade? What What the hell was that? Still don't get why I can't fucking throw a grenade. Not what I wanted to do. Come on, I'm selecting a grenade. Can't just be like something simple, like throw a goddamn button. Well, that works. Fuck. Legendary. Yeah, probably. But you know, I'm kind of awesome like that. Alright, I just found out how to throw a fucking grenade. Yoink. God damn it. Oh, that's probably just ammo, but still. I bet you before I jumped down, there was some cool shit on that fucking roof. Probably. I'm just a dumbass who completely missed it all.
Look who it
Act like you know me, motherfucker. Nice. M4. Higher damage, higher rounds per minute, same solar medic. But I like you. Well, nice, plus 12 ammo capacity. And 9 armor. Oh yeah, look at me. I'm a badass now. Also, why aren't these doors just open? Why? Well, sorry, loot that probably would have been nice to have. Arcel. The whole city isn't on fire. I think we're doing fine here, guys.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take the city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it. Here it comes.
The chopper's here! One's dead. It's all up to me alone. Well, fuck our lives. We're fucked. Yay, we're fucked. For a game that takes 50 megabytes to download, you didn't think there'd be a connection screen. Gigabytes. Massive entertainment. Sorry, allergy. Bees. I mean, I looked fine. Better than my dude was out of breath.
Hey! Just hold on!
Look a lot better than her, that's for sure. She must be like level 12 or 30, like that.
Come on back! I need you!
I'm fine. I was just taking a nap. God damn it. The whole city's not on fire. I think we're doing fine.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all in.
268 to tower, visual Hudson. Yeah, two division agents on board. Next bulletin was the right end. Okay, we can land. ATF 68.
Visually, you need time to tactically count on someone. Pull her out of sight. Mr. Hale, you have to ask me. There's a good
Well, you don't.
I'm not sure what y'all are gonna get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war.
Who's in command here?
Captain Rangers was in charge. He was leading up to the post office, but we lost contact with that base this morning. He's still ready to start the phone. He's still ready to start the phone.
Can't we just nuke it? I mean, seriously, that worked for Resident Evil. Alright, well, in this here, sounds about right. So, yeah. You guys have a lovely day, lovely week, lovely weekend, and hopefully get some action. And I'll see you guys bright and bushy some other time. Peace, bitches!